If you start to develop a vision after the fact, you're going to run into issues like that. If you know where you want to go, where you want to be down the road, what are all the pieces that you need to have in place in order to accomplish that? And so the biggest asset of any organization is the people.